LA Kings shut out the Edmonton Oilers in Hiller's coaching debut with the interim tag. As Zach Hyman said post-game, he simply thought the Kings were better. Well, Quentin Byfield led the team offensively with 2 goals in the third, added an assist in the second for a three-point night. But tonight's first star was this man, David Rittich. He turned aside all 26 Edmonton shots directed his way for his first shutout of the season.
Moves in, center shot, save off Perry, rebound, save off Kane!
I mean, I don't think it was lack of effort or anything like that. I think we've obviously won in this building before. You know, we've won against this team before. We know what it takes. They're a good team. I mean, that's really, they're a good team over there too, and they played better than us today.
Saturday's 4-0 loss to the LA Kings did not come without opportunities for the Edmonton Oilers. They equaled them in shots with 26, had 4 power play opportunities, but were unable to convert.
You know, during our winning streak, we, a special teams battle, like it was, we always came up on top or at least tied. I think there was a stretch since, mid-December that we went through that whole time without losing that special teams battle. And now tonight we lost it, and you know, that just makes it harder to win games when that happens.
The Oilers close out this 3-game road trip with a 1-2 record. They return home to Rogers Place on Tuesday night when they host the Detroit Red Wings. For Oilers TV, I'm Tony Brar.